Holy dick and balls over Niagara Falls. What kind of monstrosity did my eyes just lay upon? That being said, I can barely even fucking see what's going on in the first place.
Without developing cataracts.
Like, was this video recorded with a John Deere lawnmower or a gas station security camera? You know the quality is chopped anus when you can literally play Tetris with how many pixels are on the screen. Also, why did those two girls look like they just crawled out of a Manglewood swamp?
Like, does that bitch got algae on her ass?
I think I would catch these bitches doing ritual sacrifice in the middle of a forest or some shit. Considering the fact that both these girls look like they're cast members off of Twilight. Okay, welcome back, boys, to another Pornhub Premium Minecraft Let's Play. It's your favorite French painter, Stevie Wonder, here, back at it again, making that shit look like an MS Paint landscape drawing. Why does this music sound like white moms when they say bonjour at Olive Garden? Anakin Skywalker, and we're like, Anakin Skywalker, yeah. But for real, though, all jokes aside and all dicks for Katerina to ride, I'm sorry for not uploading a little longer than I usually do. Actually, what the fuck am I talking about? I always upload, like, once a week, like it's a white family going to church reception. Which, shout out to the people that go to church and praise God, though. Even though I don't think you guys do now because of the Moana virus. Maybe you praise Jesus in Zoom calls now, I don't know. I went to church before and that motherfucker was a whole ass cardiovascular workout. They had me to stand, bow, kneel, bend over backwards, do the Macarena. That shit had me looking like a stunt double in Mission Impossible. I hope y'all are having a fantastic Kim K ass plastic day, even though I'm uploading this at the ass crack of dusk. But if you want to make your day or night even more holly jolly, then drop a like on this video, because if you don't, then your dog's gonna bite on a firework thinking it's a chew toy. The bullying, right? You know, it's a horrible thing that happens about in every crevice of the world. Usually these people wear half-off shirts they bought at Hot Topic, smell like a bag of Cool Ranch Doritos, and have so much grease in their long-ass samurai demon hair that you could pressure cook a french fry with it. And no, I'm not talking about myself. Bullying is something that needs to be addressed, because shoving the crippled kid that's in chess club down a flight of stairs isn't really funny or cool. Like, let people be who they want to be. If my man's Humphrey over here likes to binge watch Ancient Aliens, then let him. If my girl Betty Steen Crockin' My Cock prefers to mess with me curtains, then let her. I mean, shit, I don't go with that rainbow flow, but if you do, then you do you, you know what I'm saying? I never really understood why people care about what others did. Like, for example, I fuck with anime and girly ass colors. Like, look how pretty this color is. Like, oh my god, so cute. So making videos about bullying is a great thing, you know, it's nice to clear some air about the topic. But this one we're gonna be looking at today is absolutely dumpster fire. Helen Keller giving a TED talk makes more sense of this monstrosity of a message. Sit down, relax, grab your crucifix, and let's dolphin dive right in this hoe.
Yow! The fuck I be without my slate? Where the fuck I be without that gate?
Nice job, man.
Nice job, bro. Now let's go smoke some doobies under my grandpa's porch. So are we not going to talk about how this Liz Lemon looking biddy completely missed a high five? Maybe it's time to get new glasses, because that was the worst coordination I've ever seen in my whole entire life. Like, is she wearing her glasses upside down because those spectacles are holding onto her face for dear life? Like, is she trying to look like Tootie from the Fairly Odd Parents, because that's what it's starting to look like? Also, for the record, what kind of school is this? These girls literally just dunked a girl into a trash can in front of at least 4 open doorways and nobody did anything. Like, they were literally shouting and people were in the hallway watching. Oh shit, never mind. Actually, why do they have black trench coats on? Looks like the hunter's about to be hunted.
Yo.
Why are you staring? Yeah, like, honestly, just turn around.
Okay, bitch, first of all, maybe you should take your dirty-ass boots off the desk before you mess with my homie, Abby Hatcher. Like, I don't know why this girl looks like she would audition in a 1990s comedy show. You know those shows that have jokes that made old white women laugh? I don't know why, but, like, this, she's giving me some 1992 Golden Girl vibes, you dig?
Where are we, anyway?
I have no idea. Wait, is that McCow's house?
I'm sorry.
So let me get this straight. 10 seconds ago, you were just acting like you guys were lost on an Indiana Jones expedition or some shit. Then suddenly, out of nowhere, by slim chance, you recognize the one house of the person that you dislike or torment from out of nowhere. Like, I'm sorry, this plotline is worse than a 90s porno. And to be real, this is starting to look like one.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
I have an idea.
Ah! Like, is Sam Sparks having a seizure? They literally just laughed at nothing for 10 seconds. And they better not hit her with the Big Mac attack, because let's be real here. Put all the bullying aside, if they're gonna waste a perfectly juicy triple C Big Mac, then we're gonna have some real problems. How do people look at a burger and not want to do anything but eat it? Also, is it me or is this bitch starting to look like Jeanette from Alvin and the Chipmunks?
Sweet.
What the fuck?
Holy rootin' tootin', my dog's ass is scootin', brother.
Is this bitch like Charles from the X-Men and can just stop time, or do they have like a force field around their house?
Also, why do these girls remind me of a gender-bent Beavis and Butthead? Like, just the way they speak sounds exactly like them.
Go ring the doorbell.
Go ring the doorbell, Kathy. Like, oh my god.
I think you see what I mean. These bitches are a spitting image. Hi, hey, Darlene. Yeah, Kathy. Ring the doorbell. I am. Oh my god, this is gonna be so funny. Like, both of these bitches' brains are about the size of a chip crumb.
The cow, loser!
Honestly, though, if someone threw me a free burger, I would not be complaining. Or maybe that's just how hungry I am right now. That could also be a great possibility. Wait, what the fuck? Where did those bitches come from? And also, did they not see someone walking directly in front of them? It was like watching an asteroid collide into a planet. This looks like an anime club where they meet out and have roleplay battles or some shit.
Who's your McCrew?
Oh, that was a good one. That was so
much fun. Come on, Cassie, say something!
You can't let them keep bothering you like this.
I can't.
Is this nigga serious?
Wow, bro, you really got me rolling. I'm shitting bricks from...
She can't because she's a Mick loser!
Yeah, you're the Mick and Egg McMuffin!
What?
Do you see me fucking laughing?
I get the message and whatever, but I think Beetlejuice starring in Titanic would be better than this shit of a show. Like, if you're really gonna get bullied by these inbred pieces of rotten garbage, then you just deserve to be bullied.
As for you,
ready?
Yeah. Ah! Oh! Yo, it's bound!
Yo, man.
Did she just like die? Like, she has to be clinically dead at this point because she's laying in a fetal position on the ground. Like, I don't understand. You have to try to be this bad at acting.
Guys, come back. Guys, no.
What the hell is she doing? Is she trying to have a tribal scream?
Guys, come back. Ah, guys, no.
Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Was that Wally shutting down? When did this bitch turn into RoboCop? Because that sounded like a robot powering down. Well, would you look at that, boys? I'm starting to hear my mating calls, so I gotta go take care of some jizzy biz real quick. So I'm gonna let my godfather take over. Pastor Poncho is gonna deliver some heavy preaching real quick. So make sure to send a peace offering by subbing to him. I'm out this bitch.
How's it going, guys? It's Poncho here. So Briz actually, for some reason, let me on his channel. I don't really know what he was thinking. I'm not that funny. But yeah, you already know what we're watching. A really shitty anti-bullying video. I'm not gonna waste more of your time. Let's go.
No.
What? Why'd she fall over? Are you okay? Are you good? Are you hurt? Are you in need of medical help? I don't think I saw anything happen to you. I think you're fine. Stand up. Goofy looking ass. They could have chose any other frame to put this message on. Like, nobody pushed her down. She just fell on her own. You heard her. Sounded like my damn corgi puppy, dude. I don't even think he screeches that high. Yo, editor, we're not filming a documentary in the deserts of Africa, dude. Come on, dude, this is a failed attempt at an anti-bullying video. Do better.
Hey, Cassie!
Oh boy, two cheetahs seem to be approaching a wildebeest. Also, stop playing with me. I know the two girls in the back were doing the plug walk.
We're not done with you. Yeah, Roo!
Bro, if two bullies approach me and I hear one of them say,
yeah, Roo!
Yeah,
was that even English? Honestly, dude, who knows? It could be your battle cry. It's the bully call.
Yeah, Roo!
Okay, I need to get off my computer.
Do it.
No!
What the hell? So I guess right before we punch somebody, we yell,
no!
This girl sure does have a way with words, man. Also, nice job not even punching her in the face.
You didn't even have to punch her hard, dude. You could have at least made contact.
Also, did y'all notice how she did like a little 180 afterwards? That's that Call of Duty MW3 kicking in. She pulled the insta-swap punch in the face.
Wait, hold on one second.
What the hell? Dude, that was the most anticlimactic fighting scene I've ever seen in my life. Who just stops beating the hell out of somebody and goes, wait, watch this, the final move. And then she fake punches her in the face.
Like, you could have made it a little bit more climactic, dude.
I don't know, pull out like a bazooka or some shit.
Just boom. Nice one. Why is she sitting crisscross applesauce in her bed?
I promise I'm not making fun of her right now. I've just never seen anybody do that. If you walked into my room right now and you saw me crisscross applesauce in my bed reading a book, you'd probably think I'm a psychopath. One, because I don't think I've sat crisscross applesauce style since like kindergarten. And two, because I don't think you'd ever catch me reading just for girls. Yeah, I would never touch that. Mart, the quality's shit on this video, so let's try reading this. Hey, Cowface, be ready. We are gonna be beating you up every day because you deserve it for being such a fat slut. Dude, if somebody tried to hit me with this insult, I'd just block them. And if they keep being a bother in real life, just bring a friend with you or bring a parent. I don't know. I know damn well she read this message and started freaking out.
Why is she the one that's scared, dude? If you look at them,
they actually look like the ones that are getting bullied.
Come on now.
Why she gotta be staring at the camera for so damn long? Jesus Christ.
Staring into my damn soul, calm down!
She's a big loser!
Okay, I'm sorry to those who lost their damn eardrums while watching that. Thank you to the people who made this for making me go partially deaf. I really do appreciate it. You know, the editing is top-notch quality. Those distorted impact sounds are really getting me emotional. Let me know when I can start crying. This goes on for like 30 more seconds, and that's just 30 seconds that I don't want to watch. I'm honestly getting tired of this video. I guess one thing that we can take out of this video is, don't be a crazy bully, dude. And when you're lining up to punch somebody, don't yell, moo! Anyways, I hope I wasn't too boring for y'all. If you want to see more of my stuff, you can catch me on my channel. It's just Poncho. It'll be on the screen for you. I want to give a big thank you to Briz for letting me on his channel. You're really sexy for that, dude. Let me get a kid. And yeah, I'll let him roll the outro, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
I hope you guys enjoyed Poncho's crispy-ass voice bristle past your ears. If anything, this video makes me want to rob a homeless man and steal from an orphanage. Bullying is bad. You know, it's not good in any terms, so make sure to treat others the way you want to be treated. That sound is so cliche. Slap a like on this video for your dad, slap, see you subscribe, hit my vibe, and follow my Twitter link down below. Also, check out Poncho. He makes way better content than I do. He's like a subreddit philosopher. I'm like an iFunny shit poster. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next OnlyFans Premium. Alright, bro, I'm gonna head out. Cause the ice, if I want it, I'ma cop it, I ain't worried about the price. If you really, really care, then you shouldn't have left that night. Now you all up.